The meetup was sponsored by EOS Nation. Let's give a round of applause for EOS Nation. EOS Nation is a block leader in EOS ecosystem, and they are starting the responsibility of providing education and building communities. And I want to say a very big thank you also to EOS Nigeria for coming with their swag and with their speakers. Let's give it a round of applause to EOS Nigeria. I want to say a big thank you to Ono. I believe some of you got some Ono tokens today by registering for creating a good app. Let's give a round of applause to Ono. And to EOS Nairobi for sending their video. I want to thank Jeremy. Jeremy, where are you? Where is Jeremy? Now, Jeremy is an outstanding individual. He's the Jeremy Agoyega. Can you guys just come forward? This outstanding gentleman helps in organizing this. They did it as volunteers. Let's give them another round of applause. I think right now what we have in Obafemi Awolowo University is a very vibrant community. This meetup is the start of something very beautiful. We've learned today the beauty of the EOS ecosystem, and I don't want to stop here. Ken said it in his presentation, but it was in the past. We've had this idea for a while now. The EOS Nation ambassadors had this idea of creating EOS clubs in every university in Nigeria, where we have student representatives that will be organizing activities to build the communities between the universities. So today I want to officially announce that we have an EOS University club in Obafemi Awolowo University. And the club is going to be headed by no other person by Jeremy Agoyega. Let's give them a round of applause. I think it's fair to give them the leadership for now. So you guys we can be a DAC because I believe I'm part of this club. And the goal for right now should just be a community that comes together to help each other provide information about EOS. Let us start from our WhatsApp group. We are going to have a website. And we're going to do projects to add value to ourselves, to the EOS community and the entire world. Please clap. If you're in here, not part of the group, please join the group. Please ask questions. Please learn. We are at a very crucial time in history. We are at the verge of the turn of a new era. I should have said this before. EOS means dawn. The dictionary definition actually means the goddess of dawn. So you can say EOS is the dawn of a new era. Some people say EOS is enterprise operating system. Some people say the epic operating system. I say it's the dawn of a new era. It's going to bring a lot of abundance. I describe EOS as the blockchain of abundance. And I want to thank every one of you seated here, the team that volunteered. I want to thank the people that volunteered to be ushers. The CEO, please let him come forward. Let's give him a round of applause and come forward. This young man, he provided the services for free. Let's thank you very much for giving to the EOS community. So he has the consultancy service that provides ushering and event planning. Let's give him a round of applause. Thank you. Di people na Gorontia, we have MC na Gorontia to assist with this